speech. Drown had himself buried with all his treasure. Guess some people just can't let go.
Hell yeah.
Well, you're still alive. That either means you haven't gone after those super mutants yet, or good mutants.
Those super mutants won't be bothering you again.
I guess you were the right person for the job, huh? Thanks, friend. By the way, we've decided to support the Minutemen. We've got to help each other if we want things to get better.
I'm all ears.
I took care of those super mutants. The settlers were relieved to not have them to worry about anymore.
You can fix just about anything. Guns, computers,
super mutants.
People.
Civilians just gotta have the right tools. Chance against them. As usual, I've got something else for you. I've got something a bit different for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Nobody's going to want to move there until the bug infestation is taken care of. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
I should have done more. I hope those raiders pay for what they've done.
You ought to be careful. I can fix most things, but people don't fix so easily.
Hostile sensor reading detected. I knew you would reveal yourself.
Something.
Couldn't stay away, huh?
Noise.
must be on the fritz.
Thank you.